Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. After a day of classic summer sizzle and the first time we've seen 90-degree temperatures so far this summer, many changes move in our direction as the next system builds in, making for an unsettled weekend. Now, having said that, we will not see rain every hour of each of the weekend days. As a matter of fact, tomorrow morning, just a couple of widely scattered showers, and then scattered showers and storms develop for the afternoon and in the evening. There'll be many dry hours, but just be storm ready, as any storm moving through could be strong with some gusty winds over 40 or 50 miles per hour, some hail, frequent lightning, and of course, heavy rain. Same story on Sunday. Highs tomorrow, 70s and lower 80s, but only in the 60s to lower 70s during the day on Sunday, with those scattered showers, downpours, and even a couple of strong storms. A good part of next week looks dry and warm, even hot, by the 4th of July.